When you start practicing the scale, you can at best start with B major in the right hand, the thumb, the shorter finger is on the white key, and the longer fingers are on the black keys. For the left hand, at best you start on D flat major. And one way or another, your thumb has to go under. This is an exercise how to practice that. I demonstrate it with C major key. I start with the C, the D. We put our thumb under, we play the E, we play the F with the thumb, and we put our hand directly in position. A, B, C. When we go back, we have to go over the thumb with the third finger. We put the third finger on the E and immediately put the thumb on the C again. Now we play two octaves. One, we go under, F, thumb under, take it with you, C immediately in position. And we go back. Over, immediately in position, fourth finger over, immediately in position. And your arm follows your hand, not doing like this, but just stay in the same position.